Welcome back to Let's Play Legendary. When we last left off, we were squaring off against these predator wolves. And I can still move my weapon around in the corner, even though I've shell-sheathed it. Yeah, so how are we... But these things are invulnerable, so how do we defeat them? Oh, we just blast them with energy and that's it. Not very difficult. I used to have a lot of trouble at these parts where you had to have to use your energy beam thing on enemies because I always wanted to save my energy for healing. See how awesome the shotgun is? Ow! You little neon bitch! You're like that neon Godzilla from Space Thunder Kids. Did you see that crap? I'm serious, it was crap. That whole movie. Ow! Oh, crying out loud. Holy shit, look at my health! Alright, heal. Dear God, I didn't... I'm playing on easy, and it just did... Oh, crap, I'm out of, energy. I need energy, you douche! Give me energy! Oh, thank God, that was close. Where the hell are you, douchebags? It's the Mickey Mouse Clubhouse! Yeah, this thing will be safe there! All they have to do is just blow through the stupid ear-shaped roof. And more pictures. And somehow we managed to escape from Griffins on a jet. Seriously, wouldn't they have just torn open the cockpit? A hidden complex beneath the Houses of Parliament in London. And beneath the Notre Dame. No, wait, that's in Paris. And immediately set about analyzing it, trying to find some. Shooting it with a blast of energy. Yeah, that'll help. The council also subjected the signal. Oh my God! They took my jacket, you bastards! No one seemed to understand what the purpose of the brand was. It kills the creatures. What? Don't you understand? Location of a hidden lab in the English countryside that Le Fay had used for much of his research. Wait, Le Fay was in the English countryside? To raid the facility and search for intelligence. Wait, Vivian's going too? Ooh, killer with a conscience, apparently Deckard is. First place. Now he wanted a chance to see. Oh, hello, Spartan. The council didn't see things his way. Insisting the signet on his arm was too valuable to risk losing, but Deckard... Oh, dear God, Deckard, calm down! At the last moment. Jeez, Deckard, that... most people would just want to stay behind, but you, dear God, man, you've got some guts. And that's eating a council soldier that somehow got ahead of us before we even came here, and they're attacking us now, so how did you not see them?
This is where Le Fay researched Pandora's box. Objective is to learn whatever we can about his endgame.
Then I'll smash his face in with my forehead!
So watch your asses.
Not my ass I'm worried about,
Bob. What are those blue things on their chest? Those really do look like those things from Iron Man. What are those called, the Tesla cores? Oh, and that guy's dead. And that was inevitable, I guess, when you're dealing with griffins. Hey there, baby, give me some CPR, I need it. I'm joking, give me CPR. Oh, damn it. Girls never talk to give me CPR.
The crew is dead. I'm going to radio the council for help, but you must find Le Fay's research.
What about you?
Head to the cathedral. The lab is hidden beneath the main hall.
What about you? What, you're just gonna stay here?
I'm running low on friends these days.
Well, you're not gonna be my friend if you just make me go by myself, you lazy woman. Okay, so supposedly she's going to stay here and look after Lexington. Now let's see what she's doing. She's just standing there. No, kneeling there. Holding her hands above him like she's projecting her healing aura into his body. Why don't you use some of that magic on me? Hey, I'm talking to you. Ugh, screw you, Vivian. I gave you my heart and it was not enough. Screw you, thing. This is some really birch-like trees, dear God. Let's see what's on these tombstones. They always have Easter eggs on these tombstones, except in this game, because they couldn't even afford that, because this game's just so damn dull. I actually just wanted to start playing a different game for my Let's Plays. Oh, no, we are not picking that up. Hey, Vivian, crack a window in there while you're at it. Dumb woman, she had a magnum. I could have used her help. This looks like the thing that one of the later enemies uses. Oh, this problem solved. I saw you. I'm going to go this way, then. That's a really two-dimensional door. It's no wonder no one can get anywhere to safety. All the doors are two-dimensional, and they can't open them. What the hell happened to you? That poor guy was just going home from work to spend time with his beloved family, and now they're all gonna go starve to death because he isn't there to pay the bills. You bastards! Alright, let's see what's over here. Nothing is the answer. I'm so glad I wasted time on that. What's over here? Also nothing. Glad I wasted time on that. Oh, are you actually gonna fight me now? Come on. Come on, you little bitch. Let's go. What the? I saw the guy there for a split second. You saw that. Don't you dare argue with me. My stupid Lenovo Solution Center is swining again. Oh, there he is. You alright, buddy? You can't touch me. I'm too fast. I'm like the wind, baby. Ow! Making me look bad. Excuse me for a moment. I'm gonna beat the living crap out of my computer for interrupting my Let's Play. You stupid piece of junk. Get the heck off my screen. Think it and tell me whatever the hell I want to do. I can still move my gun and apparently the energy around in my, pause menu. That's where all the budget went. Heal my soul through rock and roll! Oh, creepy pixelated statue, please grant me forgiveness for forcing all these viewers to watch me play this terrible game. What the hell happened to your finger? Ugh! Let's get out of there. Let's see, more stone steps. Where exactly are we? Well, we are near the cathedral, that makes sense. There'd be a graveyard. There wasn't a graveyard by the Notre Dame Cathedral in the Hunchback of Notre Dame, though. Damn it, you little bitch. You made me waste that energy. That's coming out of your paycheck. Ooh, cutscene. That's the only way we can open doors. Oh, dude, what are you doing?
Puke. You should poke at this thing.
Don't poke at it! What? Don't. Aren't you a trained military soldier? Didn't they train you not to touch stuff like that? You're a Council 98 soldier. You're supposed to be trained with dealing with monsters, and now you're dead. I'm gonna tell Lexington to dock your pay when I get back. And so these are blood spiders. Really stupid, annoying things that just walk towards you and sprout constantly. Okay, that's close enough! I have a personal space radius of 5 feet. No, get the hell away from me! Oh, there we go. Now, let's look that up. There's something else I want to look up, too. Oh, right, griffins. What was it? No, it was, let's see, where's the Blackhawk helicopter? Yep, even Deckard thinks these Blackhawk helicopters are ineffective against griffins. Alright, blood spiders. Oh, it's these things. Blah blah blah, you've seen that. You can pause the game, the video, to read that. Give me your energy! So now we have those to deal with. They aren't as annoying as, like, the fire drakes, but they're still kind of annoying, because you don't know where the heck their mother is half the time. Who painted this? Was this the Council of 98? Did they come through here and not tell me? You little bitches. Hazardous voltage. Contact will cause electrical shock or burn. With what, this? That's not doing crap. Take that sign down, that's a waste of resources. How?
Deckard, this is Lexington. Are you receiving? Hope your head's in better shape than mine.
Yes, it is. Well, your head, well, my head looks better than yours as well.
There's some kind of interference blocking our transponders. I've got teams on the lookout for you.
Is this still working? I thought I turned my microphone off.
Council fire team. You're safer in a group than traveling by yourself.
I'm against that, actually. They tend to die much faster than me, and that since the monsters attack groups, I mean, I'm better off on my own, so you're wrong. And can't you send Vivian with me? I want her magnum. Stupid forehead freak. Hello? Someone up there? Can someone lower a ladder or something? Ah, screw you. Ooh, and I think we're going to encounter another new enemy soon, so we should equip our welcoming present, aka shotgun shells. No, that's not the new enemy. Get out of here, you stupid werewolves. We've seen you before. They have some bizarre screams. Really ear-piercing, too. Yep, that was one of my guys. Jeez, the Council 98's- Ew, you're getting blood all over my suit, you jackass. Ugh. Council 98 soldiers suck. Where's Lafay? And this douchebag runs away, so I just wasted several bullets. And this guy's still green. But we can still shoot him. So he's a traitor! He's an imposter! Kill! 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 So yeah, Council of 98. Where does Lafay get his soldiers? We should get our soldiers from there. And here's some werewolves chowing down on yet another soldier. And there's our new enemy, the Alpha Werewolf, which is even stronger. And he kills his own people. Or her, whatever. Stupid women always get the good animals. It's probably female is what I'm saying, just like the female sniffer dogs in Silent Hill 4. Get down here and fight me, you bitch. No, don't you throw a parking barrier at me. Don't you throw a parking barriers at me, I said. Well, that didn't do crap. Here, have another. Ah, that did do crap. Now, that was easy for once, but wait till we don't have any grenades. They actually aren't that more difficult, though they do take a lot more shotgun ammo.
Looks like you and me are the lucky ones, huh?
I'd advise placing money on that phrase. You aren't even shooting it! You aren't even shooting anywhere near above you! You were shooting this rim! Wow. Darn it! I'm gonna have a serious chat with Lexington later. About where he finds his men. Abandon hope. Cause they just made a new Skylanders game that doesn't have Spyro in it. Now! Oh god, it's these things again. Shoddy time. Yeah, come on. Dare you come up here. Ah, fire! More fire! Okay, I saw like 8 of them. Where the hell are they? And there's another one right there. Ow, you little bitches! I knew it! I knew you were still there! Get over here! Don't you dare run away from me! I shot that thing like 15 times! You saw it! Shut up! Don't argue with me! Damn it! Hit the damn thing, Deckard! Thank you! Now grab that energy. Come on, you can grab it from here! Don't lie to me! I apparently don't need it, despite the fact that I took damage. Go around the thing! Stop getting caught on the guardrail! Ugh, this is dangerous! How am I not getting electrocuted yet? Ugh, bugs! Attica! Attica! Nope, we aren't gonna do that. Ugh! Was this recent? Because unless they picked the bones clean, this looks like it was ancient. They don't decompose quite quickly. That's not how decomposing works. Oh, that guy's dead. Like I said, these guys are worse than the Red Faction miners from the first Red Faction. Come on!
I can't get
Off with its head! Ow! Have a little fire, doggy! Fly, my pretties, fly! Fuck you! Sorry, damn it, I keep cursing! Ah! Give me some energy, you bitch. You still have your head? Get lost. You're not allowed to have a head. Only humans can have heads. You are not allowed. They probably throw this brick at me. Those things had guns on them, too. Why don't they just shoot the griffins before they can attack us? Well, time to drop down this chimney. Or whatever the hell this is. This is a freaking huge graveyard. Are they even still using this? This was a huge waste of resources. Let's see, submachine gun ammo, shotgun ammo. Yes, I definitely want that. Anything else gonna attack us? I forgot where the heck I was supposed to go. You wanna fall down and crush me? Nope. Well, that's good. Alright, seriously, where the heck do I go? Ladder! That's always a sign of progress. Oh, that's where we go, judging by the screams of death. Oh, and sometimes we get into this thing where we have to knock them off and just stop, just kill it, Deckard! God damn it, stop switching buttons, that sucks. Yeah, sometimes we get into those stupid little quick time events where you have to mash random different 17 different buttons for a half an hour, and then we kill it with a shotgun, which actually looks pretty cool, but it's kind of annoying and it's rare. I hate it when they switch button tapping, just like in Saints Row 4. That's the biggest thing I hate about fighting the wardens. Another electric shock thing, and this actually will harm us if we go through it. What the hell is this? This looks like one of those... I want those stasis containers from Dead Space. I'm terrible at that game, by the way. Yeah, nice one. You got killed by electricity. Everyone else, it was justifiable to get killed by everything else, but you got killed by a freaking electrical lever. You are by far the worst one yet. Now let's open this gate up. Still using valves. It's justifiable since this is an old English place. No. I don't know, maybe they're trying to pay their funds by... Lexington, don't be a douchebag! He's just questioning something. Maybe they're trying to open a zoo and they just need to help pay off their paychecks and stuff. Evacuation shelter, go to church. Ooh, an evacuation shelter! Let's get the hell out of here! Screw the Council of 98, I'm out of here. I'm going back to New York or whatever that... No, not New York. Let's go to Las Vegas. And now it's these douchebags again. Here, have some fire. Oh, that was a... And here are that cages. Let's shoot the generator and release them and get them all killed. No, don't kill me. Kill them. Bitch. Are they dead? Nope, they are not. Oh, that nice shot, guys. I'm going to have to kill you for that. Okay, I should really not make a habit of doing that in the future, because I could very well get killed there. Ooh, what's this? Ale House, ooh. The Prancing Puppy. That's not a very good name for an ale house. Let me get some ale. I'm thirsty as hell. Give me some ale. Damn it! Black Order bastards caused all the stuff to shut down. Yes, we get the idea, douchebag. Well, if that team didn't call in for reinforcements themselves, they probably died, so I wouldn't send them. Oh, this looks like something in a painting, you'd see. Maybe he just died while he was... covering himself in body oil, and he was like, oh, I don't feel like moving, I'm just going to have a little nap here. And then he just took a nap for like 50 years and he died. I don't know what happened here. The werewolves will have picked these bodies clean. This cannot be from the werewolves. Here's another dude. They all look at Is this a big family? These two look exactly the same. Yeah, it must be a family. How tragic.
Teams. Black Order presence is centralized at the cathedral. All teams advance on the cathedral.
Yeah, yes, I'm working on it, you moron. So let's turn on the sprinklers. I said turn on the sprinklers! You still recording? You better be recording, bitch. And this guy's corpse is still on fire, so sorry, dude, your corpse is gonna burn. Though it's not my problem. How is a skeleton on fire? There is no flammable material on a skeleton's bones. Did I just get a checkpoint? Okay, I'm going to assume we got a checkpoint, and I'm going to end this video before it drags out too long. So when we come back, the cathedral, where we're going to kill Quasimodo. So until then, folks, until then.